they'll just be like, oh yeah, I want a relationship. But I'm just like, what does that mean to you? And a lot of dudes, like, now, they'll just be like, oh, that just means, like, we're gonna fuck each other. And I'm just like, that's a relationship? Like, I can understand, like, wanting to fuck, but, like, what about everything else? Like, that's it?
That's not a relationship.
No, but that's how, like, dudes will approach me, and they'll be like, oh, like, sex is, like, the most important thing, like, for me, like, first. For me, a relationship is, like, I'm gonna be emotionally invested in you. I can't just have sex with you. That's a hookup. That's not a relationship. That's what that means. Okay, technically it's a relationship, right? Because a friendship is a relationship too. But if we're talking about like dating relationship, like I'm in like I'm dating you, that's different from you're my friends with benefits. I'm not dating my friends with benefits. I'm hanging out with you. We're not dating. We're hanging out. That's how I feel. If I met a guy that can't have sex, would it fix that? No, because I still want sex too, but I don't. Like, if you just want to have sex with me, what?
You want the emotional commitment.
Right, because it's very costly to have a sexual relationship with someone who, I don't know, like.
No, I feel that 100% for real.
Yeah. If he's sexually invested in me, or no, emotionally invested in me, but not sexually invested in me at all, I would assume that he just wants to be my friend. Right? Because I feel like the difference between someone I'm, like, emotionally invested in and both emotionally and sexually invested in is, like,
send me 3%
the like, line between, like, my friendship and my like,
what the?
My romantic slash sexual partner, right? I mean, yeah, like, if you want to emotionally invest in me, you can, absolutely, platonically. We can emotionally invest in each other, and I can be worried about you and concerned about you as a friend. Yeah. So, I don't know. Like, sexual, like, attraction is important. It doesn't have to come right away, but, you know, if you are immediately, like, sexually interested in me, you can tell me that. Maybe you don't know if you want an emotional relationship with me in the beginning, and that's okay. You can also communicate that to me.
But, what are your bot
like, I don't know. I mean, you know, I'm not gonna say I have, like, everything, like, figured out. I feel like, I don't know, communication is a learned skill. I feel like everybody, like, has to learn how to communicate with each other, because we all feel like we're putting each other, like, in each other's brains or some shit.
Andy's getting deep up in here tonight.
It is hard. And I'm not saying that everyone, like, has it, like, together, but I do feel like there's, I feel like as you, like, mature, like, as a human being, like, you start to learn, like, oh, like, these are, like, basic things that I should be able to, like, lay down, like, before I even, like, decide to, like, kiss you or hold your hand, or if I want to, like, you know, lay in the same bed as you, like, these are things that I'm going to communicate with you.
Unlike my ex, she wanted to rush through things.
And I can understand that, and I think that's lust. I think that's just you're horny. You're horny, or you're very excited. I feel like your initial attraction, yeah, I feel like, you know, if you're not like asexual, like, yeah, you're gonna have like lust for someone who you might be romantically interested in. But I feel like lust is like, that's like one of those like intense emotions that like you'll feel, and like you won't always have lust for someone like super strongly. Demisexual. Okay. I don't know, you guys, this might be controversial. I don't know. Sometimes I don't know how I feel about like labels, like about like asexuality and like nuances between like certain kinds of like, I don't know, like the LGBT stuff. I really feel like there's only like 4 or 5 actual like sexualities. Everything else I'm kind of just like asexuality, being straight, being gay, and being bi.
So is that emotion?
I'm not knocking that someone's felt that way, but I'm sorry, I don't feel like that's your sexual, I guess you could use it to say that's your, like, identity, but that's not, like, your orientation. Like, some people, like, use it as their orientation. They're just, they're like, oh, like, are you gay? Are you, what are you? No, I'm demisexual. Huh? Oh yeah, I'm demisexual, gay ace. I mean, someone might take what I just said wrong about literally being demisexual wrong, and they're just like, no, I feel very strongly about being demisexual, and I'm just like,
we are part of cancel culture.
The only person who can cancel yourself for real is yourself, like. Jenna Marbles, yeah, she canceled herself from the internet for real. She canceled herself. You're the only person who can cancel yourself, really. I mean, look at Jeffree Star. He's gotten canceled. No, he's gotten canceled so many, literally for like several years. Like, he's been doing this shit since MySpace. That girl, like glitter forever or whatever, she's so weird, like she's so odd. Mm-hmm. Glitter forever, she's glitter so her. Odd
I never heard
and
of
she it. Canceled herself for several years, and then she came back and she's just like, yeah, like never mind, she's a YouTuber. So odd. I'm not really sure. Glitter forever, I can't even remember why she got canceled. I think she got canceled because she was like lying about the products that she like sold or some shit like that. Is she hot? To me, no. You can look her up. She has like a country accent, I think. I think her thing was like she's supposed to be kind of like the like Southern Belle, but like, you know, I'm on YouTube now. I'm doing arts and crafts.
Ew.
I'm so cute. Please buy my t-shirts. You know what, you guys? I said that I was gonna redo my designs, so I should probably really go to sleep so I can actually do that shit for you guys and actually update my shit. Cause I actually do really wanna make some new designs like within the next week or so, for sure.
Mandy, do you have merch?
I do have merch. I wanna work on my stuff. I have like a Teespring. It's like a t-shirt website, but I need to work on my designs.
How do I look at your merch?
How do you get my merch? It's in my link tree. I have a merch hyperlink up on my link
tree. Okay, I'll look at it later.
Make thongs. Honestly, thongs with my like logo on it, somehow, they would go hard. You know, I'm thinking of making t-shirts that say I'm a like female sex enjoyer. Cause yeah, that's one of my YouTube videos, and I wanna like make it like with my logo. Yes, female sex enjoyer. Like I'm a female and I enjoy sex. Yeah. Yeah. You thought that was normal? It is normal. When you live in like a conservative place, it's not. You're not really supposed to talk about it that much. So. Yeah.